In my previous video, I had introduced to you an Android-based Phoenix OS. In previous video tutorial, I had tried to teach you how to download and install Phoenix OS to the hard drive and how to dual boot Phoenix OS with Microsoft Windows. In addition to PC, there are many like me, who may want to use Phoenix OS on Oracle VirtualBox or any other virtualization software. Well, there is no good news in this regard. As of now, officially there is no way to install Phoenix OS in VirtualBox. I've tried to use the USB flash option provided in its installer to install Phoenix OS, but it's stuck and no results. I have found a way through which I managed to install and use Phoenix OS on VirtualBox. Since it is an unofficial method, therefore you may face some errors. But as far as my personal experience is concerned, I have yet not come across any issue. Everything until now is going well. Download Phoenix OS installer on host machine. First of all, we need to install Windows 7 on VirtualBox to install Phoenix OS on VirtualBox. You may also install Windows 8, Windows 8.1 or Windows 10. Please take a very important thing into consideration before you install your preferred Windows version. Give 2 GB of RAM to it and create a virtual hard drive with additional 10 GB disk space for installing Phoenix OS on VirtualBox. For example, I am installing Windows 7 and it requires 15 GB, and I am creating virtual hard drive with 26 GB disk space. Before you start installing Windows, go to Settings, General, and then click on Advanced. Select Bidirectional and click OK. After getting everything ready, start installing Windows. After having installed Windows, now install Guest Editions and restart. After restart, from menu, click Devices and select Shared Folder Settings to import Phoenix OS we have downloaded earlier. Double-click on Phoenix OS installer. Click Install to Hard Disk to begin the installation process. Select Drive C from the drop-down menu. After selecting Drive C partition, click Next. Tick mark 8G and click Install to install Phoenix OS. After 4 minutes, the first part of the installation process is completed. We now need to restart Virtual Windows PC. We need one more change in mouse settings before carrying out the next step. The mouse will not work if you don't do so. Shut it down. Go to Settings. Click System. Next to Pointing Devices, select PS2 mouse from drop-down menu. Click OK to save the settings. Now launch Windows. Boot Phoenix OS from Dual Boot menu. The installer takes 3 to 6 minutes to complete the rest of the installation process. Now here you need to select English language from the drop-down menu and click Next. Here you will be asked to enter the password of your Wi-Fi to connect to the internet. You may skip it if you don't have or don't want to connect. Select a username and click Finish. Congratulations, we have successfully installed Phoenix OS on Oracle VirtualBox. I hope you don't face any error. Please do let me know if you run into any problems. I will do my best to solve your problems as soon as possible.
Thank you very much for watching my video and your continuous support, respect, and love. Subscribe, like, and share this video with others if you have found it useful and helping. And please do not forget to let us know your problems. We will try to solve your problems as soon as possible. Do share your precious thoughts and suggestions with us by using the comments section. It helps us make more interesting videos.